Whether you're interested in the changing prices of gasoline, nuts and bolts, doctor's visits, or something else, the Bureau of Labor Statistics provides gold standard data to help you understand the economy. We'd like to introduce the Producer Price Index, or PPI, published by the Bureau of Labor Statistics. We produce indexes that can be used by both businesses and policymakers in their decision making. The Producer Price Index is one of the official measures of inflation. The PPI measures the average change over time in the selling prices of goods and services produced in the U.S. It also measures price change from the perspective of the seller in the form of price indexes. About 10,000 indexes for individual products and groups of products are released each month for nearly all mining and manufacturing industries and for most service industries, including trade, transportation, healthcare, and professional services. The PPI is widely used by the government and businesses to make better informed business decisions. More specifically, the PPI is a resource for making better informed business decisions for things like contract adjustment, tracking specific products and industries, forecasting, last in, first out inventory valuation, and as an economic indicator. But why should you use PPI data? PPI data are accurate and timely. Data are published monthly and meet the highest quality standards. PPI data are objective. We produce data, not opinions. You decide how you'd like to use the data. Pretty cool, huh? PPI data are relevant. The PPI continuously strives to improve upon its thousands of indexes and expand its coverage of the U.S. economy. PPI data are accessible at no cost. Widely used and respected, PPI data provides a wealth of knowledge at no fee to you. Lastly, PPI data are transparent and accountable. Here at the BLS, we are open about our methods and processes, so you can have confidence in our data. The PPI is a voluntary survey, so data from participating firms are protected to ensure respondent confidentiality. Interested in learning more about the PPI and its uses? Please visit the PPI homepage on the BLS website, which is the hub for all things related to PPI. Finding the information you need is as easy as the click of a mouse. BLS staff can help you understand different price indexes, determine which index best fits your needs, and answer general questions. So, give it a try. And if you need help, contact the Producer Price Index at ppi-info@bls.gov or 202-691-7705.